today. So I'm Sohyun Kim, the managing director of the Ensemble TIMF. Can I see you here? Ensemble TIMF. TIMF means the Tongyeong International Music Festival, which is held in Tongyeong, Korea. Some of you might know that Tongyeong is the birthplace of the great Korean composer Lee Sang-yoon. So the Ensemble TIMF was founded in 2001 as an ambassador of the festival. So we have spent lots of our efforts to develop Asian contemporary music. So we started our collaborations with Thailand in 2005. At that time, we were invited to ACL Festival, the Asian Composers League Festival. So after that, we had several collaborations with Thailand. One of the biggest projects was Academy with world-famous composer Eun Suk-jin in Chulalongkorn University in 2008. So it was the event to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the diplomatic relations between Thai and Korea. So after 10 years, exactly this year, is the 60th anniversary of the relations. So we are here again. So that's why I decided the title of this concert is Together. It's also the title of the pieces by Yoon, Lee Sang-yoon. This will be performed as a first piece in this concert. That's for the violin and double bass. So I'm also happy to start work the PGVIM from now on. So thank you so much for supporting us. And also I'm very glad to have give a very first concert in this hall, the Thai ASEAN Music Center with the Korean Samsung air conditioning system. Okay. Yes. Anyway, I think I talk too much. So, okay. Yes. So please enjoy our concert. And then, I know that there so many students who are the member of the contemporary music ensemble. I heard it's quite brand new, right? Yes. So after the concert, if you have any question about our festival or some contemporary pieces, yeah. So please do not hesitate to contact me. Okay, thank you. Enjoy the concert. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.